Welcome, my friends of the interwebs. And this video will be my knife giveaway video. Just kind of wanted to show you. By the way, I've been doing this for a long time. It doesn't look like a lot of names in here right now, but there's a shit ton in there. Yeah, this is basically how I do it. You know, YouTube's making it really difficult on me these days. By the way, this will be, yeah, this is for the knife. This is going to be the giveaway for the knife. But as you all know, I'm going to trim this up on this side. I am always looking for ways to promote other people's channels. I mean, it's something I constantly think about, to be honest with you. I'd like to think that I'm, you know, a huge part of this community. I'm going to do it like this, I think. So anyway, I'm always thinking of ways to promote people's channels. And one of the ways that I've came up with is going to be kind of a mystery on this video, but this is going to be very, very important for you to pay attention to. Okay, I'm going to say this right now. If you have more than 50 videos, which means you, on your channel, you have produced more than 50 videos, but you have less than 1,000 subscribers, you need to put in the comment section of this video just that. You need to say, yo, Voodoo, I have less than 1,000 subs, but yet I've made more than 50 videos. Okay, because I'm going to be having a contest coming up. And you're going to be the benefactor of that contest. Okay, it's going to be all about getting you more subscribers. That's what it's going to be all about. It's going to be about giving you more subscribers. So, once again, if you've made more than 50 videos, but yet you, for whatever reason, unbeknownst to you, because you're awesome, you have less than 1,000 subscribers, make sure you hit me up in the comment section. Seriously, you're going to want to do that. Because I got something special cooking. I'm brewing something up, baby. I'm brewing something up. Okay. Alright, this is the last batch of names that I needed to take care of for the drawing for the knife. I had quite a turnout on that. I was really impressed. Blow that bad boy up so we can get some shakage going on. Shakage going on. Okay, once again, this drawing is going to be for this knife. Yes, this knife. All right. Oh, and by the way, I got a big shout out coming out for the dude that I don't know if I told anybody or not, but I screwed up on who actually sent me this knife. And I constantly screw up because I still can't remember who the hell sent it to me. Yeah, in fact, I'll have to dig through my PMs. If you sent me this knife, send me a PM to remind me that you're the one that sent me this knife, because I've got a big shout out coming for you because you're you're awesome. So anyway, I've given this knife away. Oh, and it wasn't the dude that I gave credit to, but that dude did send me something pretty cool. But he sent it to my house in Kentucky, so it is what it is. He's still a cool dude. You know, as all my subs are, extremely cool dudes. Okay, here we go. Here we go. Is this not the most transparent contest on YouTube? This dude's a big shout out to this dude. I can't read it, it's upside down, but you know, I do try my best to is that Guarguar? I think it is. I do try my best. Look at that. I know that dude. That dude's one of the coolest dudes on YouTube, bar none. And that's USNER Doc. Big shout out to USNER Doc. I mean, seriously, cool dude. Okay. All right. Enough's enough. I do try to be as, you know, as random and as Oh, I don't know what to say. I try to do this the right way. Okay, the winner is... Okay, let me see if that zoom in there. All right, now I'm going to have to take it back here so I can read it. Let me get my glasses down here. Jeremiah BF117. Jeremiah BF117. And don't be butthurt because, dude, about me saying this, because I don't recognize the name. I'm sorry. I got a lot of people who write to me. That is yours, my brother. That is yours. You just need to send me your address, okay? Send me your address, and I will ship this out ASAP. Congratulations. For those of you who entered but did not win, sorry about your luck. Maybe better luck next time. And by the way, for those of you who subbed to Trapper Drew, thank you very much. He's a cool kid. I got another cool kid, too. I'm big with the kids, I guess. But I have another cool kid that I'm going to be doing a shout-out for. He's a fisherman. I'll be doing a shout-out for him sometime in the near future. And by the way, all of you who are on my shout-out list, I'm going to get to you. I know some of you have been on my list for a very long time. I don't want to do shout-outs where I'm doing 10 people at a time because that doesn't help anybody. It just doesn't. And it's better to do one or two or three people at the most. And I just know that when you've been on the list for a long time, you feel like you've been forgotten. I haven't forgotten anybody. You know, I want to help everybody. I really do. I think it's important for us to help one another. None of us are big YouTubers. I know that a lot of people think that I'm this big YouTuber. I'm not. I've just got a few thousand subs, you know. And in the grand scheme of things on YouTube, you know, that's like a tick on a dog's ass. I mean, really, you know, it is what it is. Isn't that right, Joe Boo? Joe Boo says, that's right. He's a tick on a dog's ass. We got to help each other. We've got to support one another because, you know, the big YouTubers aren't going to do it. They could give a shit, two shits about us. YouTube's not going to do it. To be honest with you, they could give two shits about us too. So it's us. It's us against the world. That's just the way it is. That's the way it's always been on YouTube. It's always going to be like that. The little people have got to band together, try to support one another. And I try my best. I really do. I'm constantly thinking about ways to support the community. I'm always extremely grateful to those who support me. I can't tell you how much that means to me. It's been really awesome. And now it can get a little overwhelming sometimes. And that's kind of the flip side to having, a fair amount of subs. I don't know how many subs I've got now, 4,000, something like that. I get probably, on average, 200 to 300 comments on all my videos per day. And it's got to the point now where it's just, you know, it's just almost impossible to even comment back to people. It'd be a full-time job to do that. I get probably any more, I don't know, 100 PMs a day, sometimes more, sometimes a lot more. Depends on, you know, what videos I put up. When I did the videos on the Droid X and the iPhone 4, I bet you I was getting 200 PMs every day. These are private messages from people every day, you know, and some people would write a book to me. I mean, it was like a novel, you know, and God bless them for their passion and for wanting to help me make better decisions as far as which phone I was going to get. But if you can imagine every day, you know, waking up and going to your computer and seeing that onslaught of PMs and comments and stuff, I'm not complaining. I don't ever want anybody to think that I'm complaining because I really enjoy this. But I do just want you to understand it can be very difficult to get to everybody and to comment back and to reply to PMs and all that stuff. I always hate this, but oh God, Trigger Happy, who is a really, really great guy. He's from Great Britain, one of my favorite YouTubers. He is a writer, this guy. And I remember one time he wrote me what seemed like, I don't even know, God, it was a long, long, very nice, very thought out, very well thought out. Just a really, you know, he's really, like I say, he's a really great guy. But I remember he wrote me this long PM, and at the end, I replied back to him, and it was like maybe a half a sentence. But I didn't have time to go any further than that. So I basically answered his questions in like one sentence. And Richard, if you're watching this, you know I love you, dude. You know I think the world of you. And I feel bad about that, but yeah, I'm just kind of letting people know where I'm coming from. Maybe someday I'll get myself a tactical secretary. That's possible. You know, I don't know. If I do, though, I'm going to make sure that that person has zero personality or zero people skills. That's what I'm going to do. I'm going to have a tactical secretary with zero people skills. And I'm going to instruct her to piss off as many people as I can or as she can. Anyway, listen, I'm going to ramble on about stupid shit now. But congratulations, Jeremiah. I'm very excited for you. I hope you like the Gerber knife. If not, it was free. So, you know. Anyway, listen, everybody take care. Have a good night.